chill in the air. There's nothing like it.
When the red headlights come on, the Rigger takes the track. You feel alive.
That truck making it sick. There's no highlights that are much higher than
that. Kill the host of North Carolina. It's the legendary Grave Digger.
Thank you. looking for some redemption as John Gordon and Bad Company currently 1-0 in the head-to-head matchup against Jamie Garner Overboard. Jamie Garner will repeat in the finals yesterday in racing, looking to do it again. These two amber lights are lit on the far end of each track, waiting for the second amber light. Means that they are to the line, and of course they can be looking for that green light.
Thank you.
Or are you ready for Tom Lentz, Max D?
Yeah. OT. Start off with an impressive sky wheelie there in the center pod. And then if you look up at the video board, we've got the actual replay at that attempt at a stoppie.
Not enough power there for the popper to finish off that second attempt as we await her fan scores. Your score for Lucas, or excuse me, your score to beat right now, Jester, at 4.749. And your score for Lucas Stabilizer is... a 6.595. Bryce Kenny Brickless, Mohawk Warrior. Still in the lead is the Black Pearl.
Thank you.
Scoring is open for our last competitor here in the Crates of Skills Challenge. An impressive run there by Tom Manson. Max, he started off with his signature maximum moonwalk, and then you can see here on the video board in our replay that stoppy up into a moonwalk over that pod there on the gray pod. An overall impressive run there, but wasn't enough to take the lead.
We're about to find out if Tom Manson and Max D will make it 2 for 2 here in round 8 this weekend at US Bank Stadium. The scores are in. Great Coast Mohawk winner at 8.980. That is the score to beat. And your score for Max D is... an 8.536. And I'm finding out right now El Toro will be out. So your winner of your Graceland Skills Challenge, Bryce Kenny, Graceland Mohawk Warriors.
Bryce, I can tell you were pumped about this win. First competition win of the season. Talk us through that great clip skill.
Well, I think that's kind of what's ridiculous is taking us this long to get that competition win, but we don't care. We're still pumped up because to come here to Minneapolis, the home of clips, to be able to drive the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior truck and take on the Great Clips Skills Challenge victory, it's what it's all about. I did tell Cole Stevens up top, though, you know, he's got this big, cool, curly beard. I've been rocking the scruff for like 18 months, COVID scruff, you know. Last night I was so sick of what was going on, so I shaved it all off. And he said my face looks a little fat. What do you think? Does it look true?
No, I think it looks good. I think it's working for you taking this win.
Well, I'm trying to rock it with the hawk, but I was afraid that now, if it didn't work out, I was going to have to grow a big Cole Stevens beard. But hey, this is all a testament to our crew guys. Josh, he's been working his butt off. He's been doing such a great job on the truck all year long. Man, I haven't quite done my job from time to time. But we got it done tonight. There are what games going on this afternoon. It doesn't matter because we're at Monster Jam. This is Monster Jam Sunday, baby. Let's go!
Champion, it's time for Monster Jam Freestyle. Now, each of our drivers have 2 minutes to turn in the most spectacular freestyle performance. Now, as judges, you're going to be looking for a variety of tricks. Those big air, backups, and wild moments that have made Monster Jam the worldwide phenomenon. Now, to help you keep track of the time, the roof reports will turn yellow when there's 30 seconds left on the clock, and then they'll turn red when the time is up. Now, once that time has expired, you'll have 20 seconds to lock in your fan score at judgeszone.com. Now, keep in mind, our Monster Jam drivers must complete 30 seconds of their run to qualify a score. Minneapolis, I want to know who's ready for Monster Jam Freestyle!
Thank you.
Facebook.com. We call these ads.
Yeah.
freestyle here in Minneapolis back in 2020. USHRA safety techs coming out to try to get that engine refired so he can continue on his freestyle run. Momentum has stopped, so those 40 seconds left on the clock will be crucial into getting those points for Colvin Nomertar for the Black Pearl.
There we go.
Thank you.
another really good run.
Saw Slap Wheelie, good use of all the obstacles. Really, and you can see up here on the video board in the view to the action replay, really making use of the whole track here. Get some solid air and a great run there by Cynthia Gauthier.
Cynthia Gauthier has had two appearances here prior to last night. She has not won a competition yet here in Minneapolis. This might be her day. The score to beat for the Black Pearl at 9.507. Your score for Lucas Stabilizer is...
Desert of the weak and cold.
A few seconds left on the clock there for John Gordon in Bad Company, but culminating to that backflip in the attempt, just not able to get that rotation all the way, ended up on the side. But a great run by John Gordon in Bad Company, really making his way around the track, starting off with some big air, building the anticipation, and really just good use of our Chicago-style racing track that we have at all of our lots here in Minneapolis.
Yeah. it's going to get fourth.
And your score for Blue Thunder is...
fourth. Better than Cynthia's. Definitely better than Cynthia's.
And total
thank you.
getting the crowd excited in the middle of his run. Really getting some big air there too, competing with Blue Thunder. Taking a look up at the video board, we're seeing that replay of that backflip by Tom Mentz and Max D. Wasn't enough Minneapolis to take the lead for Black Pearl with a 9.506. The question is up to you.
Score to be right now on the video board from the Black Pearls at 9.507. And your score for Max D is... 91.91, which means your freestyle winner, Colvinar, the Black Pearl.
Cole, it was a strong start. Your freestyle had to get through all of these heavy hitters, but it's you, the eighth winner in this series for freestyle. How does it feel to pick up this huge victory?
Minneapolis, you are my people! Facility, man. Monster Jam is back. We're back.